best afternoon.
Can you imagine that of all the trees on Prince Edward Island, I managed to find the oldest and kindest one?
I could.
How many species of bird would you say there are? Because I'm sure I heard at least
four. Gracious me, what's happened to you?
I was on a big adventure.
Yes, I see. I'll thank you to spare me the details. You're not coming inside with those filthy boots on, that's for sure and certain. Take them off. And you can go right upstairs and change out of those wet clothes before supper. And be quick about it before you catch your death. Adventure.
Please don't hold it against me. Shall I say grace? Please bless this table and the Cuthberts for taking us into their home.
But open it. It must be important. Is that not your second letter from Miss Jeannie?
Third.
I'm ever so aimless with Diana not allowed out to play. Every month? But why? Why is this happening now? Everything was fine the way it was for
Matthew,
what?
Out.
What's wrong?
Everything.
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
Get out!
Barn.
You may not see him for a week.
If you see a suspicious character foraging in your garden, please feed him some supper. Put this on!
That's enough of that.
What's going on? Just stay still.
I won't have part of this.
We need an epilogue.
Rachel.
Anne rose to the occasion. Now it's your turn.
The owl has to finish the play. All you have to do is read. Go.
They all live happily ever after.
Did you ever go courting, Matthew?
Oh, shit.
Can't say as I did. Oh.
Do you believe in true love?
Well, no. I got no reason to disbelieve it, I suppose.
But did you ever feel the ache of love in your own heart?
I wonder if Marilla isn't the one that
I want to talk to you.
With it? Well, then. Anne, if you're having feelings about a boy. Excuse me. Jerry, let me give you some instructions about the hay.
Matthew! Matthew, stop her! It's dangerous! Anne, come back here this instant!
Come on! Come on!
No, it's cold, Anne! Matthew, will you stop her? Just... Bring her back here!
Pretty cold, huh?
It's perfect!
Anne! Matthew, come back here!
Come here!
Don't be silly!
Come on, Marilla!